Aizen died, really. Yo, look at Magalu's still alive. I'm kind of shocked she hasn't died yet. She's doing really good. That still hit me even with the fire mine. Wow. Nova, I need your help. Magalu, please don't die. It's bad enough that everyone else is dead. Just don't let me down right now. Magalu, I swear, don't die. Oh no. Okay, I was close. We're good. That got rough for a second. There were lots of potential game overs in that scenario. Don't give me a Direfoe. If you give me a Direfoe, I'll run. Alright, good.
Stop fooling around.
But I'm serious about my— I just love that victory thing. Alright, we out of here now. I really have to start skipping every battle. However, we do have auto revives, but still, dangerous encounters are dangerous without life bottles.
Salatoma flowers smell so sweet, like raspberries.
Let me smell. Oh, they smell tasty.
Do they really taste that bad?
They lure you in with their scent, but once that flower hits your tongue, its flavor transforms into something dreadful.
Dreadful, dreadful like how?
The petals melt into a liquid thousands of times stronger than mint, and the leaves and stem taste richer than the richest beef tongue. The two flavors clash and fizz on your tongue, and your whole body is racked with choking pain.
What?
Seriously?
That's what Ifrit told me anyway.
It's actually true. That's exactly what it's like.
You've tasted it before, haven't you? Is there any way around it?
You can squeeze it, boil it, mix it with honey, but nothing gets rid of the taste. Trying to mix it or sweeten it makes it even harder for some to swallow.
Have you taken yours?
No, I'll do it once I'm back on the ship with the pirates.
Wait, are you the type that puts off unpleasant tasks?
Not at all. I simply cannot be the first to drink it when others are still waiting for us to deliver their doses.
You do know that you'll have to drink double the dose after you start displaying the symptoms, right?
Are you certain?
Quit being so stubborn. It'd be better if you just got it over with.
And you've taken your dose?
Nah, I don't need to. Having a tethered Moloch drink it is enough to absorb its effects.
But to a Moloch, it tastes...
Yes, the cuter you are, the worse it tastes. It's good to be an exorcist, eh, Eleanor?
Do I have to drink it?
Of course not. I'll suffer through my own dose of Salatoma.
Well, poo. How dull.
Whew. Oh, Eleanor. Trying to secretly avoid her dose. Oh, I can't use a Denora bottle. I think there are going to be more skits, that's why. It took us 2 hours to get Defense of Nog and Workforce done. My goodness. I'm hoping to at least make it to Assault today. Oh, hey. This is probably why I couldn't transfer out.
You think there's any chance that Wanted Moloch would launch an attack here?
His target's probably Lorengan, but stay sharp just in case. He might try to break open the bug cage as a diversion.
Wanted Moloch? Lorengan?
First that demon wrecks Helavis, and then Eleanor betrays us? We're never gonna catch a break.
Quit whining. Cleaning up messes is our job.
Looks like our Abbey buddies are up to something.
And the bug cage. That barrier, I assume?
If so, it won't be long before they find out we broke in.
Then we should make our exit while we can.
Yeah, they're gonna see us, though, if we make our exit, so... You guys didn't think this through. Give me this. Need it. Thank you. Need to prepare for Christmas. Catch you later. Merry Christmas. Yeah, you too, dude. Thanks for stopping by. Have a Merry Christmas. I won't be streaming tomorrow or Saturday. So, maybe Sunday or Monday. Or whenever I stream next. Either way, I hope you have a good Christmas. Thanks for stopping by the stream. It's been fun talking to you. Oh, that's probably why I couldn't go to the beginning. Now I can go to Fences Nog. Perfect. There's gonna be another skit, I think, which is why I can't use it. I'm gonna walk as someone else. You can walk as, nah. Walk as, Aizen. On one hand, I would like to get another outfit for Aizen. On the other hand, I love his outfit.
Goes it, Zavid. Easy there, bro. I don't got time to spar today. Got a date lined up.
That artifact you've got belongs to Ifrid. Why do you have it?
Just picked it up off the ground somewhere.
Don't screw with me, tough guy. I have ways of making you talk.
Ha! I wonder how much pain gets you to open up.
You're the one about to be tested.
It's not up to you how this goes. If I want to talk, we'll talk. If I want to fight, we'll fight.
What are you?
He just shot himself. He awakened his persona.
I'd play more, but I don't want to keep old Pointy Beard waiting. We'll chat some more later with our fists.
Wait!
Aizen! We need to get the flowers to everyone on the ship!
You can handle it!
But you're...
Let's head back, Luffy said.
Alright.
Yeah, Aizen will be fine. He can take care of himself. But I guess I'm walking as someone else. Rokuro, you're up next in line, buddy.
Zavid was holding? What do you think that was?
From the sound of it, it seemed to belong to Ifrid. I've never seen any object or art quite like it. Maybe it's that relic Ifrid brought back from a continent across the sea.
An art from another continent. Do you think Aizen will be alright?
That Moloch seemed to know what he was doing. I'd rather we just stayed out of his way, but...
First the throne, and now here. What is Zavid after anyway?
He was probably just making up that date business. But still, old Pointy Beard?
Just like Ifrid. When I was talking with Benwick, he said Ifrid had a pointy beard.
You don't say.
Then I bet Zavid is that wanted Moloch the Abbey's looking for.
Yeah, he must be aware they're after him. And then he baited Aizen into following him, using something that belonged to Ifrid.
And I'm pretty sure Aizen knew that, but he went after him all the same. Ugh, this can only go well, I'm sure.
Is Aizen in trouble?
It doesn't matter either way, if his Corsair Scourge goes untreated. For now, let's get back to the ship.
Yeah, let's. There's new dialogue over there. And we have to report to this person for the Code Red. We'll do some dismantling as well and enhancing. Yo, 5,800. Nice. How much money do I have? 36k? Not bad, not bad. I just don't understand those exorcists. They sent all their men to Warforce or Lohengrin or any other place nobody lives. Are they... Oh, look at this. Are they supposed to be here to protect us? Doesn't make any sense. You're telling me?
Dad, what's up? I can't take it anymore. I can't deal with life in this village.
There you go, with the whining again.
Those two, they seem to be rather upset.
Best stay out of it! They're going at it, hammer and thongs!
The phrase is hammer and tongs.
I'm not whining. It's been 10 years, and the village is no better off than when we started. Every year, it gets colder, and every year, our harvest gets worse. And the risk of demon blight hasn't gone away.
Your point? Compared to other regions, Westgand has fewer cases of demon blight. Other areas are suffering worse from the cold and the demons. I'd say we're better off here than anywhere else.
You're saying we're lucky that all we have to worry about is cultivating this inhospitable land?
Don't be so impatient. We'll see results. Westgand has incredible potential. If we keep working this land, eventually it will become a prosperous place. Maybe not now, but in 100 years or 1,000, our descendants will have joy and plenty. That's enough for me.
There you go again. Who cares about ancestors? I'm talking about...
Good man, your words have moved me. As an exorcist, I promise to work my hardest to end the demon blight and help people like you find security.
Oh, thank you for your kind words, young exorcist. Then I have a request. How about you start helping by marrying this fool son of mine?
What?
Ever since his lover gave him the slip, he's been whining like this nonstop.
I'm very sorry, but that wasn't exactly what I had in mind.
Oh, poor Eleanor. We should have already cleared parts of workforce for farmland by now. But it's cold all the time, demon blight is rampant, can't find a wife. That is dismay. That's just pathetic, what would your father say? Wait, I am your father. Anyway, this is no time to be giving up, no lady out there is like a quitter. Alright. Is there gonna be a skit if I sleep here? No, there is not. Just had to check. Raptor, what's up? Welcome to stream. I really want to go to the shop and dismantle some stuff as well as enhance. Before we head to Benwick to give the Solitoma. I want to enhance this all the way if I could. Or at least, that should be fine. Done with that, done with this, done with this, done with this, done with this. And I think I'm finally done with the Beast Fang. Pretty sure I'm just gonna invest in the Kurigane daggers. I do not want anything to do with this stupid doll. Chocolate Idol is the best for Magaloo. Magaloo's dolls, most of them kind of are trash. I'm gonna keep the... I don't know. I definitely want to get rid of the warpipe when she's done with that. More art attack is nice. However, I think I really... I'm going to keep that one. Get rid of this. That for Lopsette. More defense is nice. So let's hold off on that. Wait, you might get more by enhancing, so. No. I'm gonna dismantle this with Aizen once he's done with that. You still have to learn the succubus horned earrings. We'll get there eventually, hopefully. Tranquilo is definitely gonna be one I wanna keep for a while. This is a lot of waistcoat. Yeah, get rid of all this. Just to clear my inventory. Keep that. Flame wards are done. Probably keep one to switch off Eleanor when she's done with the wind ring. Look at all this. Probably keep like these three pairs in case I want them. Cowside boots we definitely don't need anymore. I think I'm at the point where I'm going to switch over to Fleuric boots. Oh, never mind, we have cast heals. That might be better. Yeah, so put this on. Every girl should wear the... Well, you're finishing this, but every girl should wear the cast heals. I think that's a good way to put it. Yeah. I only have one pair of spike shoes. I guess Lopacet's keeping the flirt boots for now. Yeah. That works. Put up this again. I don't think I'm going to be using the war pike, so I'm not going to bother. Give this... Actually, that's all my odorless food. I don't want to use all that. Up one for Lopacet. We have lots of fluorite fragments. I can definitely afford to use that. Don't bother. Why not? Definitely up the Tranquillo. Probably get rid of the flame ward. I think we'll be fine. Rings never really matter in this game, honestly. It really is just depending on what element you want to block. This game has never really made me think about what rings we want. So we'll get rid of the flame wards, and Agalu still needs to learn these two. Keep those. These are done, though. Before I forget... And how about the Flurk Spear? What does that do? Buy that just in case when you're done with that. As well as this. That's good. Back to the ship we go, finally. Oh wait, there's something over here.
It's unusual to see one this close to the sea.
Hey, I thought of a poem! Day at Port Renied. A frog jumps into the void. The sound of the sea. Mogilu?
What was that?
Just a little poem that popped into my head. My inspiration came from pondering the terror a frog would feel if it unwittingly leapt into the salty ocean. That's...
I don't get it at all.
I got another one! Skinny little frog, Mogilu is on your side. Do not give up hope.
I guess that one is about rooting for a frog?
That's right. I once bet a fortune on a game of chance involving frogs. That was my inspiration for this one. What do you think? Poetic, isn't it?
I think you have a gambling problem.
So, did this skinny frog win?
Nope. I lost my entire bet.
I think we can call that poetic justice.
That was good. Literally 80 to 90% of things with Mogilu are good. Like, there's no two ways around it. The last 10 to 20% is like, I want to die sometimes.
We've brought back your Solitomas. Drink up.
You've saved us! But where's the first mate?
We bumped into some wannabe tough guy Moloch, and he just took off after him.
What? That must have been Zavid! Why didn't you guys follow him?
And leave you all with the Corsair Scourge?
Yes! Aizen's the one in danger here!
Is it because the Abbey is after Zavid?
So you even knew about it! I heard the details from a merchant who deals with the Abbey. Some big-shot exorcist named Melchior has set up a trap for Zavid and Loringen. If Aizen gets caught up in that, he might not make it out alive.
So now there's Melchior to worry about.
Why is Lord Melchior assuming direct command to capture Zavid? Wait, that's not important. What matters is I can turn Lafayette over to him and finally return to the Abbey.
Melchior is a legate. A powerful enemy, trap or no.
Ugh, you guys are useless! Well, fine. If you're not going to go help him, we will.
What makes you think you're capable of being any help?
Would you let an ally get slaughtered just because you were scared?
What?
We want to save him. Maybe we'll lose. It still won't stop us. We are the ones who decide our fates. Only us. That's just the creed of Ifrid's pirates.
You're a real hothead, you know that? Nobody said anything about not helping Aizen.
Huh?
You all stay here. Take your medicine like good little boys. And be ready to welcome back your first mate and captain.
The captain?
Why else would Aizen knowingly barge into a trap, if not to save Ifrid?
Of course! Leave the ship and crew to me.
Here, this one's for you.
Those pirates haven't a lick of sense in them.
They don't let reason dictate who they protect.
If you say so, Demon.
Well, Eleanor's dead. Guess we're down to 4 party members until we get Aizen back.
Now, about where Aizen's headed.
Those exorcists were talking about some place called Loringen.
Yes, it's a tower in the northern part of Westgand where the exorcists train.
Lines up with what Benwick told us. That must be the place.
There must be a lot of exorcists. Hang in there, Aizen.
That'll take more than basic exorcists to do him in.
We ought to pity any poor exorcists who meet the Reaper.
Right! Let's work together and find him!
Alright, heading to Lohengrin.